Hey guys, it's Smiley. Welcome back again to my channel, Full of Smiles. Today it's Sunday and I'm heading to Kingston, but I'm actually going to Port Royal, Loose Cannon Tours with my friend. So when I get in Kingston, guys, I talk to you more because I'm rushing right now. So yeah, just watch the full video. Just have arrived at Loose. Well, this is the hotel. I think it's Port Royal Hotel, this name or something like that. I remember. I think I don't know if I walk, you know. Can't remember one time we got you right there, so. Where are them people there go? Yeah, we could go up there. I think I go out around here, so man. No, because, you know, although Ashanti had told me, say, turn the right way, you know. I'm gonna turn the wrong way. Something wrong with me.
Yes.
Something wrong with me.
Morning.
Guys, I thought we were late enough. I'm thinking so we'd leave out by now.
But Rich,
but the boat Rich can just the arm move off. So we'll just get her and bands and stuff. So we're just waiting to go on the boat. So we'll reach on the boat, guys. We'll tell you.
What's up, video?
Oh, it's Ashanti. There's a smile, smile.
We love smiling.
You know for time?
No, that's what me and Sam. We love smile.
What do you think it's a meet?
I'd rather meet people. I'd rather meet them. Jamaica needs to do better. No dumping of garbage in the seas. Yeah. So in Port Royal, guys. Port Royal, Jamaica. We just boarded the boat and I was feeling very hot. Very, very hot. Scorching hot. No joke.
Hi.
Yeah, regular.
this is what we took. I took jerk chicken and festival. Ashanti took shrimp pasta and festival and like a little sandwich. Right here, the boat stopped at Maiden Cay for about 3 hours or so. And persons came off the boat and were swimming in the sea. And some persons were just on the boat partying to the music. Rewind. I'm just very extra because I'm not really a drinking person, and this drink, I think it was Campari mixed with something. Ashanti looked like she did love it because she's not going out extra like me, but I'm just the extra one.
Everybody will have vibes, everybody feel good when I hold enough. Every time we touch in the air, everybody gets a vibe.
Guys, prepare for heat because I was burning up. I was scorching hot. My face was like melting off. I just feel like my face is all of sunburn. My eyes get darker, everything. We just did a burn up, but I was just still vibing in the sun. But it's a sun hot thing. It's a sun hot burn up, sun hot burn up thing. No joke.
Just came off the boat. Oh my god, how was the experience?
The queue was okay. It was good.
It was good, guys. The only thing we never
not
really
spectacular.
Liked. Yeah, it wasn't like
the food never
phenomenal, wonderful. It was just
the food could I need good. Could I get some?
Just the food.
Them could have called me for cook. This no.
And me. Them could have called me and her for cook. Yeah. She could have seasoned the stuff and me just fry it up and some.
Yeah.
But other than that, it was a chill vibe, you know, with my friend and. Yeah, it was okay.
We might get ice cream now.
Yeah, we might get ice cream.
Hungry like a dog.
Yeah, we're hungry because we never really eat all of that.
Yeah,
we just mostly that drink, but not like
we got
alcohol.
The bartender.
But not alcohol. I was drinking mostly ting. You know, Ashanti, she had the junk edge, so everything she want alcohol and something. So I don't know what we are. But yeah,
random
that's
you
it, you know, guys.
Bye bye. Yeah.
Keep smiling at everything.
What's the best?